Hey guys, welcome to another RPG Survival. I gotta hurry up and get back in chat, but this is Ultimate Return Gaming with Johnny, and we got Gray and Callan, and we're doing something crazy. Hold on, give me a second. TP me!
Okay, I guess I'm TP. Hold on. Let me clean the recording then. Hold on. Okay, there we go.
Literally nothing looks different.
I'm going to change it, alright? Hold on. It's not night, so I need to set it to night. So we're going to do set tonight.
Yeah. So guys, if you realize I have a different boots, it's because Callan decided to get rid of Tinker's Defense, and now I don't have Haste 4 anymore.
Hey! Don't blame this on me.
Well, you know what? Y'all can just relax. Calm you down.
But! Gray and I agreed to that I should get water walking and replace a haste fort. So
this is buttloads of fun. This is buttloads of fun. There's creeperonis everywhere. Okay. So what is going on?
Ooh.
You will see. Hold on. I need to make sure this circle is completely clear.
Are you gonna do that thing where you like raise the ground?
I'm getting whaled. I'm getting whaled. Well.
Yes, he is.
I'm watching. What the crap just happened there?
Bye.
Hey, Evnor, how's it going?
What did you just do?
You should totally erase it again, even though he can't jump this high anymore. Ha!
Okay, raise me up so high.
I can still jump this high. You used to go with my speed.
Okay, hold on. I'll be back. I'm gonna grab, because I do actually have enough for
water. Ta-da.
So we're gonna
you
do
would
that
use the water. God dang it.
I didn't use the water.
Shenanigans.
Okay, hold on. I'll be right back up there. I just need to. Am I wearing my backpack? I'm not wearing my backpack. I'm a little differently dressed. No one worry about it. My fashion choices are my own.
I have a new spell, Callan.
What's up?
I have a new spell.
It looks fiery.
I would give you a high five, but I'm not
no,
as mean as Gray.
I'm good with the high fives. I am good in the high five department.
I give the best high fives.
Oh my gosh, no more high fives. I can't take any more high fives.
Actually, I don't think mine's like that, though. I don't even remember what this thing does. Oh yeah, I do have to touch somebody for this to work.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come here, Zam.
I'm not satisfied with this level of raising, so we're gonna go.
Oh, it doesn't
higher,
really.
Higher.
Last very long. I'm getting pillowed.
Callan, get back out here.
Text in my inventory.
We're gonna ride the elevator.
Get up here.
That's what you're into.
What's in my inventory? Why did that duplicate?
Why doesn't it duplicate? That's the real question.
Experiences where, you know, I could
I'm just going to throw that off to the side for now.
Into that.
No,
my iron sabaton is just duplicated. Okay.
Going up.
Whee!
Can I look this way? Thanks, man.
Going up.
I mean, how much further do you really want to go? You know, I have to build stairs to this, right?
Yeah.
This is not going to be fun for anyone.
Forget stairs. Just go clear from the mage tower.
Yeah, you could actually just go clear from the...
Just bridge over.
I'm not sure exactly where that's at. I'd say that's at least on the third floor.
Here, I'll go tell you.
So, guys, I'm just going to fill you in. There's something wrong with my headphones, and,
Because I can jump and be fine.
Turn weather down. That's a thing. I likes weather. Holy crap. Okay, let me see.
Alright, I'll tell you where the third floor is. Hold on.
There we go.
I'm getting up here. So let me get my key out.
I did it.
You did the thing?
I fixed the thing. Okay.
What is that thing that's going ka-tunk, 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 ka-tunk?
That would be the volume button that is on the thing.
You guys are really loud. Hold on.
You know why?
Let me turn you down a little bit.
Because I'm freaking yelling, man! No.
It's not you. It's on my end. I had to fix that.
Yeah, that's at like 200.
You were coming in through my audio.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, I'm on third floor. I don't know where I don't see you guys. Where are you guys at? Let's see if I can see your name tags.
I see where he's at. You're on the third floor right now?
Yes.
No.
I'm trying to alter from where you're at.
You see nothing. Shh.
There he is.
I want him to be insecure about it. No, we don't see you, man. We don't see...
Nah, don't see you.
I see you on the mini map.
I don't know.
What mini map? There is no mini map.
I see you now. There you are.
No, you don't. Stop jumping. I don't see
you. Oh, you guys are like right on the third.
I think we have somehow done this perfectly.
Yeah, that is really weird.
I like how it's also like one.
Words, Gray. Use your words.
One ritual takes you up one floor.
That's kind of cool.
Look what you've done, man. Look what you've done. You've masked correctly for the last time.
I'm up where Callie can't get it.
What?
You know something really weird about this whole sneaky thing?
What?
You're not even standing on the block at some after a certain point. Like,
right. Like you can
you're
just
go, whee, and in midair, and then when you uncrotch, you're just standing in midair.
Mm-hmm. I like how you call it uncrotching.
Shut up.
And then when you uncrotch, you find that you cannot move your legs anymore.
If there was collision between people, you probably still wouldn't die because there's water down there, but still...
Oh, because those are from, like, way wind. Those are wrong.
I wouldn't die, Count, because I'm an immortal vampire!
No reason my iron sabaton's duplicated. I found the ones that we threw down from testing, Gray.
Count, come look at this, though, because it's really cool.
Yeah, I did it for the,
Okay, my mic, not my mic, but my, mouse is being stupidio.
Words, man. Use your words.
I don't English well. I never have
what's been English?
An Englisher. So sometimes my English isn't Englishy enough.
This is like super cheap to do, though. It's like a piece of cactus, glove.
You guys created a crater down here, by the way.
I know, I see it.
You'll be okay.
A glowstone, some cactus.
Oh yeah, I'll be okay. I don't know about you.
Yeah, no, I'm just, yep. Mm-hmm. Alrighty then, here's what we're going to do. We're going to go to the third floor, and then we're going to,
make a bridge.
Yeah, I think that'd probably be the best
Can't
idea.
Me. Na-na-na-na.
Da-na. Da-na.
The zombie was trying to chase me.
Okay, so, looking back, I don't know what happened to my stuff. Maybe it was in the whole breaky thing, when that whole breaking thing was going through the world, but yeah,
I like to say, Callum, before you decided to take Tinker's defense out,
shut up.
I was faster in Gray.
I don't want to talk about it. Okay.
With the Sanic and vampirism.
I literally asked,
so,
and the answer I got unanimously was no, or I don't even know what that is.
I wasn't part of that vote then.
Everyone was like, no, I don't use it. And then someone was like, I don't even know what that is. So I'm like, okay.
Yeah, come up here. Yeah, seriously, we somehow did this perfectly. Watch, look at this.
Wait a minute, this is the third floor? Oh, I'm
no,
way off.
The fourth floor, just Evnor doesn't know how to count.
God dang it, Evnor. I'm going to need you to learn
what?
How to count. Like Gray. Learn to count like Gray.
That is
oh my god.
No, I'm looking right on top of you, right? Callan.
Huh?
I'm right on top of you.
That's creepy. I don't want to. No. Mm-mm. You can't make me.
I have a cane. But you know what this cane also is, Callan?
It's a sword.
It's a sword.
That collects blood. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Evnor, he needs your elf blood to stay alive.
Delicious,
no.
Delicious elf blood.
Your beautiful elf blood. It tastes like elf. You know, what would that taste like?
What does elf taste like? I feel like that question borders on a certain matter.
No. No.
Unsavory practices.
You know, you guys, I've eaten orc.
Gray's trying to come up with a claim pick.
I've eaten orc. I've had wizard.
You know, I've had quite a few halflings in my day. You know, quite a few goblins. You know, goblins taste very gamey. And then
they're
we have
very
gamey. Damn, you look so weird.
Where is he at?
Why?
Because the armor doesn't fit. It's like...
Oh yeah, he like.
Well, it's because my cosmetic's like, not appearing for you. Then.
His shoulders.
It's so weird. It looks like someone just didn't put their clothes on correctly, and they just
It looks like he's wearing a suit. That's
well, hold on. Let me equip my cosmetic for you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Callan died. It's a good thing I'm already wearing the suit for his funeral.
I don't want to. Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh. Consider yourself.
Oh man. Oh,
gosh, I don't know if I should be afraid or not. That's just creepy. He's already wearing the suit for. Could you change suits, maybe? You know? No. Okay.
I mean, this is a nice suit.
Uh huh. I bet it is. Very sinister suit too. Okay, now where are my keys? All the way over here.
There is a spare key in the chest if you've slept upstairs.
Also, I got a new pickaxe, guys.
What?
I was talking to my people.
About my mom.
I'm talking to my people.
No.
Why the crap is my head sitting right here?
Because why not?
I don't remember dying there ever.
I remember you dying there. Leave it! Leave the head! Leave your head! Leave it!
Aw, oh, the sun's out. Darn it.
We collect heads.
Yes, it is.
The Mages Guild collects heads. Of,
do we?
Of, yeah. No, we don't. But we do, but we don't.
Okay. I'm glad we...
Why is it when I kill something, I, like, go on through a power drain? It's weird. Like a stamina drain.
You know... I've given up on mechanics around here. Not too sure if you guys have noticed, but I've kind of given up.
I think that's a good thing, though.
Shut up.
Right.
You know what? Shiitake mushrooms, okay?
Shiitake mushroom.
I did not want the mod to be completely useless.
It does. It's not. We use it for levels. Like, that's its use, and it's a very good use, but you should stop messing with the use, especially when your involvement involves mass changing without any kind of testing or thought or even, like, awareness of what you're doing.
We'll live.
Not thanks to you.
Shut up. You don't have the answers. You don't.
I don't.
No one
I
does.
I have to deal with the problem, though.
Exactly! See, somebody finally figured it out. Okay, every group needs a problem solver. Gray, you are that solver.
I feel like I didn't... I
so,
feel like
here's the new building,
proper
guys.
Election held for this position.
Nope, just like there wasn't a proper election held
this
for
this is, we just built the townhouse
position.
Portion earlier. This is the courthouse. Gregor, the executioner. With a jail in here as well. Kind of holding cells. This is where you get your trial.
Trial?
It's amazing.
Trial?
Oh no, you set him off.
Trial? Trial?
Count. It's okay, there's no trial yet. Oh, are you gonna leave so early?
I crashed.
Oh, okay. What is wrong with my API? It's,
Kelly crashed!
Not... Okay, Evnor, when you mouse over things, is it showing, like, you know, when you mouse over your, like, ammo crates? Is it showing how much ammo's in there anymore?
Hold on. I'll tell you here in a second. This is the town hall. It looks really, really nice.
Doing a world tour.
Anyways.
It's like, not telling nobody nothing.
Why is there a dead body here?
That was
I mean, it's
cool.
The Assassin's Guild. I mean, I don't know what else you were expecting to be lying around the place.
Oh man. Oh, I gotta show off the parkour course too. Okay.
And I need to show them, I need to show my people the.
Dang it, what's wrong with my levels?
Area I'm working on for the Demon's Lounge. So yeah, this down here, guys.
Why am I looking for? You mentioned something. What am I supposed to be looking for?
Lounge.
Oh, crates, yes.
So, yeah.
Yes, it still tells me how many I have.
Let's see that soon. Callan doesn't know about it yet, so we're gonna see how long it takes him to find this place.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
What?
I'm taking bets. How long do you think it's gonna take Callan to actually find this place?
I'm watching you, man.
You ain't watching me.
You're right.
I'm trying to figure out what you're talking about.
No one watches this channel but me and my 12 other accounts.
I just like crashed midair. That was weird. And
is Callum broken?
Okay.
Evan, are those boots that you made?
Okay, I'm back.
Burn in lava.
You don't burn what? In lava.
No. Like, I mean, I can throw the item in lava and it just bounces around a bit and comes back to me.
Well, yeah, I mean,
oh, it does.
That makes sense.
No, those are the boots we tested. Those are not my actual boots.
I mean, that kind of makes sense because, I mean, they have to be, like, super hot for you to make them. So maybe that's just, like, part of the mod. I don't know.
Callum's just like, I give up. What's a mechanic?
Because they never despawned either, so that was a weird thing about
it. Let's really think about it. What are mechanics really? You know what's really funny? I was supposed to do
people that work on cars.
So no fantasy day mining. Okay, you know what we're going to do, though? I'm going to tell you what we're going to do.
Day mining. What are we going to do today, Pinky?
We're going to eat these apples. We're going to sit under this tree and realize
the concept reset.
Of gravity does not exist in Minecraft. No, I'm kidding.
I mean, theoretically, it doesn't.
See, why do you have to bring these things up? Why do you have to science? We need to get this under control. Don't we? Yes, we do.
Donkey!
I'm just sitting over here worrying about smelting some stone. He's losing his mind over there about something.
Okay. Well, looks like it's time for some panic attack.
There's my levels.
That's what I'm seeing. Time for some panic attack. Okay.
And don't have one of those. Those are really nasty.
I really don't know what I'm going to do. Like, I have no idea.
You're going to work on building a nice building.
Sure. Okay.
I mean, you're going to do that so much that I've even decided to help you by giving you some materials.
Oh, wow.
Aren't they?
But where are you?
I'm over by the crazy furnace.
Oh, the crazy furnace. Look at you making stuff.
Our security's still in check, by the way.
Things. And squeakies and all sorts of other mischievous things.
Just smile and nod, Callum. Just smile and nod.
I don't have a smile expression on here.
You're not nodding either.
There's no expression on my face. It's literally just me looking with this weird black. Why are my lips so black? Like, it looks like my mouth is open just all the time. Just
what the heck?
So Evnor, I think a position just opened up as head of the Mages Guild. Come on.
The first head has officially lost his mind. So we're gonna need someone to take up the position.
Get rid of him.
You know? Wow. Well, that got dark fast.
Well, no, I just mean, like, take him somewhere retiree-ish. Poison do you need?
Oh, silly Gray.
Gray.
Look at you. Doing stuff.
Of retirement. Nope, daytime out there for a while yet, so.
Oh, see? Catch you with the daytime. Don't be afraid. It's just daytime.
Oh, that's what I was going to do for the rest of this video. This is actually perfect, because it's going to be night soon. I'm going to go down to my demon club, arm myself with a few sunlight grenades that I've prepared ahead of time, and level up my vampire-ist more. Less is more. Charmin.
So I like Charmin. So Charmin is cool. Okay,
Charmin doesn't really care about you.
Here we go. You guys, we're going to do the thing. We're going to build a thing, and it's going to be a beautiful thing. Okay, so...
Oh, I'm in a bad position. Bad position.
You think you're in a bad position? I'm naked alone in the basement with some sunlight.
I'm good. I'm alive.
Can we just take a moment
I just fell in a deep, dark hole. Just...
That's what he said.
What? What'd you say? What were you going to say? I'm slightly confused now.
Who, me or Evanor?
You! Both of you.
I said that's what he said. He said he fell into a deep dark... Anyways,
Oh, okay, I see.
Wow. It just, like, lost all of its... Okay.
Yeah. Let me know if you need any more cobblestone.
I need wood! I don't need cobble. I need wood.
There's wood aplenty in the room.
You don't have to lie! I just realized I've closed myself in here. Okay, so... Now that we... Evanor, what the... Confuse the fish.
Hi!
What? I thought you were just... You were in the hole. Why you left the hole? You were supposed to... Okay.
He was supposed to stay in the deep, dark hole.
I mean, it's a hole.
Never.
What self-righteous guy does
it good for your hole?
I mean, dang.
Is that what you're saying?
That's what I'm hearing. You know something hilarious?
You know, I could easily just use this.
You know, you shouldn't do that, but if you would very so kindly use a pickaxe to break... Where is it? This thing here? That would be amazingly amazing. Because apparently I don't have one, even though I saw one in my inventory.
I'm just having fun here in the basement, blinding myself with sunlight grenades.
Can we please take a moment to just... You're having fun in the basement. Gray, I think it's time you saw somebody.
Like a dominatrix?
I need an adult. Anyway.
I wonder what his responsibility. This is far less deadly than you'd expect for a vampire.
I can almost jump all the way from here to there.
Like you would think, burning myself with,
sunlight. What are you, man?
What's he doing now?
He's jumping too hard to comprehend life, and it doesn't make sense. Nothing makes sense. I've been off the server too long.
It's okay.
Do you realize what level I am, Cowan?
You know. We can't really compensate for your lack of skill or experience, but we can give you some blind, raw strength.
Did you just say lack of experience? As in, I don't know what the freak I'm doing. No, I'm kidding.
No, I just meant experience points. You know, they're on that little bar down there.
Oh, look, a
dragon! Dragon!
You know what I hate about these things, though? They spawn nowhere near land. They're literally out in the water every single time. In the water.
Where's he at?
In the water.
I'm not sure.
Come face your master. There he is. Here he comes. Yep, nope, he's gone. Here he comes.
Don't lead him here. Don't lead it.
He's going after you in the first place.
But I'm allergic.
10 times, so.
There you go, Evanor. Have fun with that.
Die!
Yep, mm-hmm, yep. You do that. I hear a lot of explosions.
I will slay this foul beast!
I just see this health bar just rapidly just, like, dwindling down.
I see it's... I fought a red dragon earlier and I just killed it in 4 hits.
This is a young one, though.
You know what? You hit for 1,500 points! Yes, I just mathed that correctly in my head. Shut up.
I mean, that's probably an accurate number.
Somebody. Like, honestly...
Come at me, foul beast!
Grow stronger!
Like, literally...
I will kill you!
Whatever that green stuff is, if you get that, you're probably gonna hit for, like, 100 points.
Yeah. Well, no, I had it. I hit for 387.
See? DPS. Off the rails. Evanor, you're supposed to be a ranger. What are you doing? The dragon's not even moving. What are you going through?
He's actually bouncing off of my... He's bouncing my arrows off of him.
There you go. Do the thing. Kill the dragon.
Okay, so then I just need to actually go outside in the sun, so I'll see you.
Come at me, foul beast!
Hey there, Mr. Dragon! How's it going?
Wait for me!
Ah!
You killed him! His stuff's over here, guys.
Over there. I know. I'm trying to let Evnor pick it up.
I mean, it'd be cool if you'd get it before the Zambi decided my face was a good thing to hit. Does that thing have thorns on it? Oh, I think his chest plate has thorns. Or not. Probably not.
I'm soft and buff for you. You can do it. I believe in you.
That was literally my goal. Anyways,
I'm gonna make a quick bridge over to the other island.
Oh no, you're not, mate.
Okay,
not before me, you won't. All right.
Well, I gave you. I tried to let you do it.
Yeah, you did.
No, I'm just gonna fart around and faff about with life.
Did you say twiddly d? Did you just say twiddly d? Did you just hit me with the twiddly d card?
Quickly,
yeah. Oh, it's like a filter fish. I need an adult. Okay, can we just please? Can we please?
Well, no, if you want fish, you need
it. I just skilled that waterfall up here.
Oh my! Flip dip, rip zip, lip dip.
It is impressive how that
what?
Exactly matches up to the floor.
Might want to put.
Look you here, you little
zombie. One over here.
Yeah.
Like right here, replace the dirt.
We need a door, Gray. I'm just gonna throw it out.
There we go.
We need a door.
I don't know what that one is, but yeah.
A door? Usually
make
the
a door.
Thing, they pop on it.
Whee!
Did he just say make a door? Make a door?
Hey, guess what?
Make a door,
this is our arena!
Make a barrier. Place blocks in the way.
Hey, Kellen. Kellen. Stand in the circle thing. Ready? Stay in the circle thing.
I'll pass.
Our Callan's there. Okay, Callan, ready?
Oh, God.
And his name is... Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, my God.
Dun, 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 dun.
This is not a no.
Hold on, wait. I got one for you.
You guys are insane. Who are you? Who am I? What is this?
You're Callan.
I kind of want to try mine on Callan's.
And, well, the sun's almost up, so...
Oh,
I'm about to see how well I can survive in the sun.
Well, you know, as long as you don't
hey,
instantly just, you know, kind of sort of keel over.
Want to be my test subject to my new spell?
Well, according to this, this is my next step for ultimate power.
Ultimate power. Ultimate power.
It's actually pretty powerful.
Yeah.
Did it like? Okay.
It hit me.
Ow!
Sorry, that literally meant to hit Evnor. He moved.
Why did you move, Evnor? Why did you move? You had one job and you just jacked it up.
Evnor, where'd you go?
And apparently I played Enderman.
The assassin has escaped.
I mean, not really. The vampire can catch up pretty.
Oh, gosh.
Really? Because it's getting daylight.
Yes, but this is my first bath in the sun.
Hey, guess what? This isn't even my final form. Okay, now...
I'm only at vampire level 5, I think.
You know what? You know what, Gray?
Yeah, I'm only level 5. And this is
take
my
yourself,
next
man.
Form.
Okay, one. No, I don't want this. This is not what I want. Why do I keep hearing an Enderman?
Callan.
Like, seriously.
Hey, Gray, I found something interesting.
I'm not dead.
I keep hearing Enderman bagpipes. Like, what the heck? But there's no Enderman out here. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
I haven't looked at it. Nowhere near the dang thing.
Alright, now I'm off to get my next level.
Alright, see you in 3 hours.
Yeah, out in the sun, it's working.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna close out my episode here. Let me jump in a tree real quick.
I'm gonna do my next thing since it's really easy to do.
It's actually cold!
It's just killing blazes, so I'm not gonna record it, guys. I'm just going I'm just gonna do it off camera. But yeah, that's been this episode of
So guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Ultimate Recon Gaming over and out.